Diabetes is one of the most common diseases prevalent in India currently. But the good part is, it can be managed by making conscious choices, following your doctor's advice, and additionally, switching to certain foods that can help you manage your condition better. Some of the superfoods that help in lowering your blood sugar levels are vitamin C rich foods like amla, green leafy vegetables, turmeric, ashwagandha, mulay tea, and fenugreek. The best way to build your immunity is to have a nutritious diet. Manage healthy weight, focus on good sleeping patterns, and focus on your gut health. Dabur Chyawanprash has properties that help in boosting your immunity and managing diabetes. So amla has immunity boosting properties, which is a great remedy for diabetes. It has been known to reduce complications associated with diabetes like heart diseases, kidney issues, nerve damage and retina damage. It also has mulay tea. So the root of mulay tea contains amoxicillin, which has anti-diabetic and anti-inflammatory properties. Ashwagandha is also known to boost your immunity and give a boost to your energy levels. To improve my immunity, I like to include food rich in vitamins and minerals. Along with that, I also take 2 spoons of Dabur Chyawanprash every day.